In this question number 5 of exercise 8.3, this is given that I bought a television of rupees 10,000 and sells it at the profit of 20%. So how much money I get? So first of all, in this question we will find what is the 20% of 10,000. Okay, so first need is 20 profit equal to 20% of rupees 10,000. So here you know very well, percent means 1/100, of means into, and rupees 10,000 you will write same to same. So now here you can see that this 0 and this 0 is cancelled out. And again this one 0 and this 0 is also cancelled out. So remaining is 2 into 1000. 2 into 1000 means 2000. Very good. Okay. So this is the profit. Okay, here. So how much money you get? कितना प्रॉफिट होगा उतना ही आपको. अब उसने ये तो पूछा नहीं है कि मैं इसे कितने में बेचूंगा. हाउ मच मनी डू आई गेट फॉर इट. सो दिस इज योर आंसर. यू विल राइट दैट आई गेट रुपीज 20,000. दैट्स इट. यही इस क्वेश्चन का आंसर. दिस इज 2,000. ओके 2,000 इट इज योर आंसर. Yes, dears. Once again, you see here, Juhi sells a washing machine for rupees 13,500. Sells means bechti. Okay. And she lost 20% in the bargaining. Okay. What was the price at which she bought it? वो price क्या था जिसमें उसने वो खरीदा. ठीक है. Cost price आपको चाहिए. So first of all, dear, you will write that selling price of television is rupees 13,500 and the loss is given that 20%. So for the cost price, you will use this formula. SP means selling price divided by 100 minus loss percent. Here you will write percent and into 100. So dear, what you do? You will write the director here, selling price 13,500 and divide by 100 minus how much loss? 20 and into once again 100. So here you will get 13,500 and divide by 100 minus 20, how much? 80 and into 100. So here you can cancel out 10, this 0 is cancelled out. Now remaining things is 13,500 and 10 is this, divide by 8. Okay, now you divide this by 8. So dear, 13 divide by 8, how much you will get? 8 1 ja 8. Otherwise you can do rough work also, no problem. So 13,500 pe aap 000 likhenge, 8 se divide, 8 ban ja 8, how much remaining? 5. Okay. Now 56 is more than 55. So 86 ja only. 86 ja 48. How much remaining? 15 minus 8. It is 7. And this 0. Okay, very nice. Now 88 ja. 64 remaining is 6 and now bring down this 0. Yes, again it's 7 ja 56. So remaining is how much? 4. Now bring down this 0 and 8 5 ja. Very nice, remaining is nothing. So the cost price of this television is 16,875. This is CP equal to 6875. This is the answer of this question. Correct?